I now request Mr. Mahendra Singhi, Group C and whole time director at Dalmia Cement, to make his remarks.
Thank you, Abhishek, and my congratulations to Dr. Bhaskar Chatterjee sahab and Sachin Pilot sahab, who could bring in the philanthropic activities as well as social service activities, which most of the Indian business houses have been following, into the legislation. And definitely such legislations would help not only the big groups but many companies to follow what we can do as an organization for sustaining the happiness, eradicating the poorness of our rural society. Dalmia Cement is a group of 15 million ton cement capacity, and shortly it will be 20 million ton capacity by December end. Our group, Dalmia Group, has been always in front line for helping the poor and helping the society, not only just by writing the check, but by creating such sustainable models by which we can improve upon the livelihood of the people, we can improve upon the water conservation activities, we can improve upon the education standard of the people, as cement industry has been doing in various all areas of the country. We are also in remote areas, and we are happy that by various efforts, not only of the company and not only of our employees, but by our own foundation also, we could create happiness, we could create a smile on the face of rural people. That may be one of the reasons that our company and our group is regarded very well and well esteemed in the areas where we work. We have been in forefront in, you know, creating such programs by which we can promote people, we can motivate people that how they use such solar lanterns by which we can avoid the burning of the wood and we can create clean energy for them. Similarly, how solar energy can be used in our nearby villages by which we can avoid the energy of thermal energy, etc. We are conscious that more we work with the people, we are conscious that more our people go to the rural society and help them, that would bring them happiness, not only to the rural people but to our people. And we are in the business of not only sustaining the business profitability, but we are also in the business of sustaining happiness of our one of the main stakeholder, which is the society which is dear to us. We are very happy that this act of CSR of 2% contribution would in the help the people in steering the activities in a more structured way. It will help the publication of the data, which would also give the motivation to various people. As far as our group philosophy is concerned, irrespective of the profits, though we are hopeful that every year there would be good profits, but irrespective of the profits, we would continue to do our various social service activities, and we will not do this as an obligation, but we will do it as our initiative, we will do it as our duty to our society. And that way, I think, without doing the work without obligation and doing as duty would definitely create happiness. What I would like to understand from Pastor Chatterjee sahab is that whatever work we can do for improving the livelihood of the people, whatever work we can do in agricultural activities where we can take care of their waste, that should also be, I think that is part of this activity. And similarly, like Mr. Rajshekar has raised the point that municipal waste management should also be part of this activity, and that can definitely help the overall society in taking care of the waste. I'm very happy that CMA and other institutes have taken this initiative of arranging this type of talk, which will go a long way to educate the people as well as educate the business leaders also. My thanks.
Thank you.